annual Pacific Baroque Festival. And you know, we in the Conservatory of Music, passion, soul, and heart are always filling the halls of this great institution, and especially when, and it's even more so when the Baroque Festival occurs in its seventh year. We're honored, obviously, to present a festival that truly reflects the VCM's long history of nurturing and instilling a love of music in our students. Mark Destory, who is right over here, the festival's artistic director, was actually a student during VCM's very first inaugural year. And we were always so grateful to him for continuing to share his remarkable career with everyone at VCM and the community at large. Thank you, Mark, for all the work you've done.